me, I can't let go. Adam Eltz. Couldn't stand to be kept away just for the day from your body. Wouldn't want to be swept away.
Ooh.
Far away from the one that I love. Hold me now. It's hard for me to say I'm sorry. I just want you to know.
Dramatic enough. Ito na lang. Try natin to. Bago na naman. Ooh, sayang wala si Endless Lane naglalaba. The other, ano, maganda din yung next pedi after this one. Sayang. Ay, ayun.
Sayang na sayang talaga.
Wait ka lang dyan, Endlessly. Buhay pala siya. Sorry. Mag-Rihanna muna tayo. Sorry, sorry na.
Story of my life, searching for the right, but it keeps avoiding me. Sorrow in my soul, guess it seems I'm wrong. Really loves my company. He's more than a man, and this is more than love. The reason that the sky is blue, the clouds are rolling in, because I'm gone again, and too much just can't be true. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him inside to know that I am happy with some other guy. I could say I'm dying, I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why every time I walk out the door I see him die a little more inside. I don't wanna hurt him anymore. I don't wanna take away his life. I don't wanna be a murderer.
Ooh, interesting.
I feel it in the air as I'm doing my hair, preparing for another day. A kiss upon my cheek as he reluctantly, as if I'm gonna be out late. I say I won't be long, just hanging with the girls. A lie I didn't have to tell, because we both know where I'm about to go, and I know it very well. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him inside to know that I am happy with some other guy. I could see him dying, I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why every time I walk out the door I see him die a little more inside. I don't wanna hurt him anymore. I don't wanna take away his life. I don't wanna be a finally closing. That was ka ba?
Oh! Ano next song, guys? Alam niyo ba? Di lang.
All along it was a fever, a cold sweat, hard-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. He said, if you dare, come a little closer.
Habang may battery pa. Ito, I want to try this. I want to try this next medley. Sana may battery. Okay. Parang okay naman. Kaya pa naman. Tingnan natin. Check ko na lang.
Wish I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broken. my heart into. Trying to save a part of you. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. No other name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give my heart away to another stranger.
Remember us. this way. Kasi low bat na yung phone, so wala na mic. Wala nang mic. Ah,
essential events.
My sad. Oh my gosh. Thanks, Mix. Do I keep singing? Excuse me. Woo! Ano ba yun? Excuse me. This way. Ano yun, Feb?
Band won't play. I'll always remember us.
Shut up. E-pop, you're still here. If may request ka. Go longs. Hanggat pantay kang gili. Hindi ko alam. Siguro until 12. Just. Ay, ang hirap ng duyan. I really know duyan that well, di ba? Dahon? Wait, let me listen to Duyan. Siguro I'll try the part that I kind of know. Hindi ko pa na-study kasi. Feb, naka-juice ka ba? Ba't ang hyper mo?
Fresh green grape means morning dew for the best flavor.
Diba? Thanks, John. Ah, hindi one. Hindi one. Siguro mga 12. Bakit ba juice lagi? Diba? Hindi, marami pa akong gagawin bukas eh. Honestly, I'm so busy! So meaning to do.
Parang may ulap sa aking mga paa.
I'll sing with her na lang para makalimutan ko na eh. Nakainis. Tapos na freeze na ang internet na naman. Masaya! Kailan to? No! Ben and Ben, December Avenue, H.U. Worms, Moonstar 88, The Juan's, Jack Taulto, Adi, Mayonnaise, I Belong to the Zoo, Lolo Amor, Al James, Just Haskio, Ellie, and more. Hala, Cabuyao, Laguna! Bruh! Oh my god, December 3. Sana all. Blah, 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 blah. But GLs, thank you so much for dropping by. Because I know you're busy. But thank you! Thank you so much. And Ipa, happy birthday again. Thank you for taking the time kahit ano. Busy girl ka today. Pero I'll message them after this too. Da-da-da. Why am I here again? BTS concert. Meron ba? Wala naman ba? Wala naman, diba? Wala. Wala pa. Probably not. Wala akong pira. Joke. I mean, it's so expensive kasi. Bukas yata. Wow, talaga ba? Utot mo. Good evening, McNary. Hindi ko kaya yung duyan today. Kasi, I haven't studied it. Oh my god, I haven't studied it. Nandito pa yung mga request niya. Tapos sarap ba na anyway, until 12 lang siguro ako
unless gusto niyong chumika or something. But yun. Hindi, ano lang, hindi. Ano, tomorrow, I'll open it. Oh, tomorrow. And then on Sunday. Yes. Gabs ba? Gabs ba? Do you like? I'll open it then on Sunday, of course. But about yung ganap mo ni Miss. Wala akong masabi. I can't tell anything. Huwag na tayo mag-chika. What? It's something that you've been waiting for. Which is lahat of the song being, like yung arrangement niya dati. Lag ata. Lag. Let me know pag hindi na lag, ah. Lag. Lag na. Lag, lag, lag. Lag, 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 lag. Lag, 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 lag. Lag, 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 lag. Ayan. Baka medyo iba na siya. Yung mga song. I mean, yung song. Yung whatever. Get? So, whatever you're used to hearing here, yung version ng ano ko, ng song ko. Baka may remix, gets? Iba na. Pero it's still the song, pero iba na. Ganyan naman talaga sa music eh. Like, andun yung main idea, pero nagiging slower, or nagiging mas faster, nagiging ganito, ganyan. Basta, abangan. Pero in the future, may plano naman ako talaga na i-release ko yung original version niya. Yung demo version, ika nga, ganun. Wow, ika nga! Sino ka dyan? So, yun nga, lalong pinaganda. At para mas collaborative yung ano, yung approach niya. Ganun. Kasi hinahanap ko nga lang yung mga beats na yun sa YouTube eh. That's how I did Make You Smile before. Hinahanap ko lang, bayad ako. Tapos ako mismo nag-upload sa internet. Ganun. So let's see what will happen with this one. Okay? Pray tayo, guys. Pray tayo na matutuloy ang mga flano. Mga flano. Pero for sure, next year will be exciting for many, many reasons. Amen! Yeah. Ano kayo magiging kulay ng buhok ko? Sana hindi na pink. Sana hindi na pink. Ano meron kagabi? Ano, birthday screening ni Sky ng Kumusta Brodo series, which is on Viva Max, I think. You guys should watch it. Cute siya. Mm-mm. Actually, sobrang cute ni Kiara dun. Share ko lang endlessly. Kasi, nasa kabilang table siya. Tapos, ang tawag dito. Sabi niya, huy! Wala ka dun sa premiere. Sabi ko, nga! Tapos sabi ni Kiara na, kinilig talaga ako sa inyo ni Ralph doon. Tapos sabi ko, lo talaga ba? Tapos sabi niya, oo. Sabi ko, bias ka lang. Sabi, hindi! Kasi nandito ako, sinasabi mo yun. Tapos sabi, hindi talaga, Gail. Kinilig talaga ako doon. Sabi ko, ay, talaga ba? Tapos sabi ko, may Keanu heart. So, yun. I was teasing her about Keanu. I was like, may pusong dilaw. Tapos sabi ni Argel, Keanu ka pala, Gail? Sabi ko, of course! Back to you, Kiara. Exactly. Yan nga. Oh my God! It's Busty! Hello, Busty! Ayan. Masaya na siya. Ging! Hello! So, yan. Sobrang cute ni Kiara, actually. All of them, actually. So, yan. Ang sasabihin ko? Wala kayong pic. Nakalimutan ko, NSC, dapat ng selfie kami para sa'yo, no? Sige, next time. May next time pa naman yun eh, for sure. Magkikita-kita ulit. Sabihin ko, ano, isa sa mga fan ko, super fan mo rin. So, picture daw tayo para may wallpaper siya. Just imagine. Or may video pa. Hi, Endlessly! Or sabihin ko yung totoo mong pangalan. Gusto mo? Endlessly. Yung totoo mong pangalan. No, I. Bakit? Di niya alam. Pero ako, alam ko. Diba? Sharing is caring. Alright, thank you guys. Top 48 na tayo. Wow! Thank you so much. Di nga ako naging area ng... Ay, talaga ba? I-expose na lang kita. Why not? Hiya ako. Wow! Alam, si Ella si nahihiya kay Kiara, pero sa akin... What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning? Nahihiya sa iba, pero sa akin hindi. Minsan compliment yan eh, pero minsan hindi rin eh. Parang may something. Kinalimutan na ata ako nun eh. Oh. Sa comments, mag, aww! Tayo. Aww! Aww. That's that. Aww. Guys, yung spelling ng aww is A-W. Hindi A. Ah, nilalagay nyo sa comments. Hindi aww. It's A. Puro kayo. Puro yung aww. Ah! Kasi naman, it's A-W-W-W or A-A-A-A-W. Kaya yun nga, oh, it's so sad. Hindi A. Puro kayo ah. Pinabuli niyo si ano? Si Endlessly, ano ba yan? I'm yours but not for life. Ay, grabe naman mga temporary na maasim, maasim, maasim. Ah! Anong klaseng pangalan yan? Pasi so, oh. Ah, aw! Ah, ha, 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 ha. Aw! Hindi ako maasim. Matamis ako. Diyos! Wow. Sweet urine, of course. Diabetes. Namiss yun na yung diabetes, no? Sige, Ojo, okay ka lang. Maasim, maasim. Yung emoji niya. Mahirap kamalin. Nakaka-diabetes. Just... Thanks, Maldita! Nandito ka pala. I thought you were gone and always and somewhere over the bucket. Diabetes ka get you. Thank you, Maldita. Thank you so much. Thank you for the pussy on my screen. That's making lipad-lipad. And the pussy going like this. The cat goes meow. Yes. The yellow cat. The yellow cat. Yes. Goose. Meow. Diba? Change mood. Gumadagdag na naman ang kumagang ko dito. Itutuloy ko to. Iba naman to kasi ano to? Ang tawag dito? Ako nag-decide. Ako nag-decide, di ba? At also, it's a gift card. Hindi siya ganap katulad sa dine-decide nyo. Hello, RJ. Thanks. Kasi kung ganap, I have to ask permission talaga pag ganun. Kasi baka it will clash with my schedule, you know what I mean? Stuff like that. Magagamit niya yun endlessly. Tama! Exactly. Thank you so, so much. At salamat sa lahat na nag-donate po sa aking Gcash. Magagamit ko po yun para sa pagkain ko. pero most importantly, para sa aking load. Oo, meron pa yan. Utot mo, mihihi, Gcash TV. Ba't ang dami niyo, no? Alam niyo yung ano, Gcash number mo? May SR. Pasahin ito. Hot badge? Really ba? Oh my God, we're hot! So hot! Oh my God! No, wala akong LS bukas. LS ako sa... Sunday pa, Sunday. Kasi bukas, manonood ako ng concert ni Sir Jonathan Manalo. Sayang nga eh, si Lian, hindi siya magperform. Uy, excuse me. Magperform sana siya. Kaso, nag-act up yung vertigo niya eh. So, she's not feeling well. Manonood endlessly.
Manonood. Manonood.
As in, mata ko ang gagamitin ko doon. Hindi boses. Di ba? Diba? Sino kasama? Me, myself, and I. Yes, tama auto. Diba? Gabi naman kung maglalunch ako ng single doon, ha? Ako bida-bida. Diba? And then, punta ako doon. Excuse me, Sir Jo! I'm gonna release my single right here, right now, in front of all of you. But no, that's bad. We're not like that. Iba, Jonathan and Baby na yan. Chos. I'm dropping na. Choo-choo. Narinig din ni ano ni Sergio yung bagong song na Minidian. Sobrang happy siya eh. Actually, isa siya sa mga pusher na sana soon lumabas para masaya naman ang lahat. Ganun. Pero the decision does not fall on our hands. It depends on the gods of the label and especially God above, Sky Daddy. Kung gusto niya, kung okay lang sa kanya. So, pray tayo guys. Hindi lang pwede ako para marinig naman ako. Kasi minsan, yun niya, sa sobrang dami, hindi niya ako naririnig ganun. Tiyo. Diba? Ha? Hot dog. Namaste. Namaste in bed, honey.
May timing po lahat ng bagay. Tama, Ojo.
Smile ka nga. Na-catch siya? Na ba yung... Nakuha ya. Basa yun, guys. Hindi siya yung ano lang, yung dry down. Basa yung inano ko sa inyo. Buhak-hak. Nag-login pa ulit. Sorry na. Imagine mo na lang na ano siya. Ano, yung mga crumbs ng chicharon, ganun. Yung second, dry siya. Yung pinakauna, basa. Pero ngayon, dry na siya. Or, katulad sa itlog, di ba? Pag piniprito mo talaga yung ends, tapos naging super crunchy. Yung Log ulit pa doon. Good morning, breakfast. Diba? And it's organic. Organic. Diba? We're still on her squirrel. Diba? Organic siya. Masaya. Yak naman. Yeah. It's organic. It comes from the human body. It's great. Hey, how are you? Hi, Jern. Masarap ba? Hindi ko natikman. Actually, as a child, hindi ako yung type na tinitikman ko yung kulangot ko. Never. Pero diba sinabi ko sa inyo, yung kaklase ko, yung ginagawa niya. My God, naalala ko pa yung pangalan niya. Sebastian. Si Sebastian. I still remember his face so clearly din eh. Tapos yun nga, lahat kami parang, ew, oh my God, Sebastian is so disgusting. Because he's eating his boogers. Oh my God. Bakit kayo ito yung topic? Bakit hindi? Alam mo naman dito, di ba? Kung saan-saan tayo pupunta. As if hindi ka sanay in Leslie. Ay, si Billy pala. Sorry, endlessly. Ikaw lagi yung ina-atake ko. Billy pa. Si Billy Jean pala. I'm sorry. Tapuan mo ng endlessly na yan. Naglalaba lang naman siya. Tapuan na nahimik lang yung tao. Tapos... Guys, ulit-ulit. Tayo sa comment. Guys, mag-aa kayo. Guys, Sila! Let's go. Ayun. Love it. Mag-aa din ako. Ayun si John pa nag-aa. Ayan. Very good, very good. I love it. Nabuang na. Dugay na. Long time na. Matagal na. Tapos si Ojo naman, naging ano, wolf. Lobo yorn. Aww! Since 1996. Period! Kasi actually, share ko lang, the B in Banawis is for... Tapos, the G in Gale is for guapa. Kapal na mukha ko. Ay, pwede rin RUG. Actually, I like that one. RUG, mas ano yun actually. On brand. Bakit yung comment ni RUG? Yun, pwede rin pwede. Kung mas pakit lang. Diba? I love it to miss a girl. Diba? Ah, sige, mag-aww kayo sa comments na. Sige na. I love you to get in at 6. Wolves. Lobos. Ipanima! Mga oto-oto din tayo. Yun nga eh. Ang saya lang. Hay nako! Mag-e-end na ako. Madami pa akong gagawin mamaya. Anyway. As usual. Thank you for joining me here on Gale FM Radio Station Meets Life Podcast with the songs written by yours truly. Again, happy birthday Ipanima. Guys, para sa LS ko on Sunday, we will do the chicas, not the chicas, kakanta ako ulit, pero yun nga, I will open up the NGL para kung may mga questions kayo or whatever, or suggestions for songs, malalaman ko dun, and I will try to answer some, okay? Okay, tutuwa. So, before we end, as usual, my quote of the night tayo. Here is my quote for today. Ay, bumalik si, ano, si Matita. Hello, welcome back. I campaign ko nga rin. So, Sunday will be the last day for the campaign as well, I think. Wait. Yeah, tama. Yes, tama. Anyway, ito yung quote ko. Ahem. At this point in my life, I have no desire for revenge. I wish people self-awareness. I wish them self-compassion, self-honesty, change, and peace. Life must have been hard for them to behave the way that they do. And honestly, sobrang nagustuhan ko yung, ano, actually tweet siya. Nakita ko siya sa Twitter. Kasi, ano, a lot of the times when people do what's wrong or whatever, because I could remember as a child din minsan, like, yung iniisip ko is, I hope something bad happens to them or the same thing happens. Na parang if my friend betrayed me before, I'd want the same thing to happen to them. Pero at the same time, ngayon, getting older, diba, and wiser, or whatever, mas naiintindihan natin na minsan yung mga behavior na ganun nangyayari or ginagawa nila because they don't know better or yun nga, wala silang self-compassion sa sarili nila, hindi nila minamahal ang sarili nila. Katulad sa mga basher, diba, na sinasabi ko dati, na whoever has the energy to bash or to terrorize other people's lives online or wherever, that means may mga problema sila sa buhay nila. Kasi kung happy ka sa sarili mo, happy ka sa buhay mo, that means you're busy living your life and spreading love and, you know, just being yourself, focusing and worrying about your own life and the people around you. Pero kung may time ka na mambash, may time ka to create accounts representing fandoms that are not even yours, diba? Kung may time ka gumawa ng mga account just to bash people that you've never met in your life, na wala ka namang kaalam-alam sa mga nangyayari sa buhay nila, actually, diba? That means na there's something within you that you're not happy about at pinoproject mo lang yung unhappiness mo at insecurities mo sa mga ibang tao. Nananakit ka ng tao dahil nasasaktan ka na about something in your own life. So yeah, that's why I like this quote kasi I feel like for everyone actually, I wish na mas maging aware tayo sa sarili natin, mas maintindihan natin ang sarili natin. I hope that we're more kind to ourselves din. Mas honest tayo sa sarili natin. And kasi if we do that for ourselves, resonate yan, it's going to come out. At without you even doing it on purpose, you'll be able to share that with other people just by being an example of it. An example of a person that loves themselves, is compassionate with themselves, that is honest with themselves. It's going to radiate. At makikita din ang mga kaibigan mo yun, and they're going to want to be that way. Kahit a stranger na you decide to do a random act of kindness, ganun. And the gratitude and kindness is nakakahawa talaga siya. So, I hope you guys could do at least one nice act of kindness or something. Kahit isang message na minsan yung, like, a close friend, or kahit di mo naman ka-close, na parang, hi! Naalala lang kita. I hope you're having a good day. Kahit ganun, sobrang simple lang. That could really change someone's day and the way that they look for a whole week or a lifetime. So, yun lang. Quote lang naman yung share ko, but nag-ranta naman ako. But anyway, yun lang, guys. Okay. I love you all so, so much. I will see you on Sunday. This has been Gail Banales, also known as Tragel, here on Gail FM. So, kita kits again on Sunday. Time, hindi pa ako sure. Pero yun nga, last day of campaign, i-open ko rin yung NGL for advice and some suggestions. And yun lang. Pray tayo, guys, ha. Aside from praying for me, pray for yourselves din. Okay? I will include you all also in my prayers. Alright? Love you all. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Impot! Impot! 3, 2, 1.